Hi YouTube, this is Miss Sunshine coming to you with an NACA update. So right now there isn't an update. It's been 3 weeks and I've been emailing my MC like crazy and I'm barely getting a response from her. I got a response last Thursday or Friday, letting me know my file was still with the underwriter, and that's pretty much it. I have not heard, in these 3 weeks, I haven't heard anything else other than that communication this past week. So I've been trying not to stress out. I've been trying not to get upset, but it's most definitely upsetting knowing that my local office only has 2 MCs and it's a bunch of us. But I will say I am a firm believer in the Lord, and He will give us what we need in His own timing. And I know that our situation isn't horrible right now to where we just got to get in something. But my lease is coming to an end, so you know it's like what do you do when you're kind of up against a wall and you know that you're trying to get into a home? Well, basically you have to pray your way through it. Basically there is nothing else you can do. I'm continuing to pay my rent on time, my other bills on time. I'm continuing to send my statements in. I print a copy, send a copy, and put a copy on my jump drive. My jump drive stays with me everywhere I go. No matter if I'm just running to the store real quick, I have my jump drive with me at all times. There's never going to be a time my email is connected to my phone, so there's never going to be a time where NACA can't reach me. And whenever they need something, I am going to be right there to send it to them. So I am praying that I can hear something soon and that everything is going to work out in its own timing. The Lord is in control. And right now, we're just going to wait. And so that is all I have. This is teaching me a different type of patience. I have 2 teenagers, so I already have patience, but this is teaching me something new, and everyone is saying the same thing: trust the process and have patience. So I am definitely learning what to do. So that's all I have, and hopefully I will come back with you guys soon with another update of being approved, in Jesus' name. All right, well, you guys have a good day. Bye.